Why is my refrigerator freezer not freezing?
Make sure someone did not set the freezer to fridge temps and vice versa.
The freezer is set to freeze.
It will go lukewarm if the kids keep opening it to check on the status of their popsicles.
I do not let them literally hang out around the fridge.
If it has a gap in the seal, it loses the cold air, becoming a fridge instead of a freezer.
The fridge seal has gotten dirty enough from spilled everything to have that issue, but the freezer won't.
The freezer will have trouble staying cold if you're putting all the food you just cooked out of the oven into the freezer. Even if the glassware can handle it, it will keep the food from staying freezing.
You cannot let the food cool down too long on the counter for health reasons.
It is only a health concern in the freezer if you're putting lots of hot dishes in there and back out often enough it does not stay cold.
That's not the reason it is not cold.
The freezer heater might be on too long.
How can a freezer have a heater?
Many fridges have a defrost heater on the bottom that turns on when it detects the freezer has too much ice. If the defrost heater is on and stays on, the freezer won't stay frozen.
That at least is easy to test for. Touch the bottom of the freezer and see if it is cold.
You could try to fix it by turning the defroster off, and if that does not work, unplug it and call for a repair person before the fridge catches fire.
That would be the very opposite of what a freezer is supposed to do.
If you're lucky, you can fix it just by turning off the defroster entirely, or maybe by changing its defrost cycle so it does not turn so often.
I've fixed some errors with my dishwasher control board by changing the cycle it was on.
Rebooting the fridge might fix problems with the control board too, but repeat errors like that require a repair.
Assuming it is not a mechanical repair that is needed with the compressor or condenser.
That gets to be expensive.
So does ice loaded into a freezer to keep food from going bad after a while.
You should check for a refrigerant leak. The fridge might be too warm too, but the melting ice cream is a clearer indicator of loss of refrigerant than a fridge that isn't as cool.
A refrigerant leak will burn a hole in my budget to fix.
Better that than thawed leftovers that burn a hole in your gut.